Here's the other tumbler contents. I have a dual drum. So I took it out for Nan to take a look at. And while I have it out, I guess I will let you take a look at it as well. Shape little dudes, aren't they? Our water line going through the middle of that one. Agate nodule. That's the odd shape of it. Inclusion in the middle of that one, huh? I'm sorry if I'm already showing you these. I can't remember again. I've been up all night. And this is only the second phase, so there's still two more phases, but they're increasingly finer grit, so it won't take off as much. It will focus more on smoothing and polishing than on the debris removal that you see on some of these. Some of them are obviously pretty clear, but put a light bulb in there. Did see a little bit of common opal from the looks of it on the edge of it. I don't know if that's opal with the orangey stuff. Again, my apologies if I'm not keeping track and showing you duplicates. I am pretty tired. Sure took a lot of the rough edges off of it, but left a lot of the pretty stuff inside. Looks like a jasper agate. Pretty though, isn't it? This sounds pretty spectacular. I'm going to present it so that it gives you the full show. What a beautiful lot of lines in it. These are all, I believe, Succor Creek agates. I'll have to go get that in a minute. Oven's beeping at me. Gotta make Dan some lunch. I think this one's kind of pretty. I think it's a seam agate. Sorry, I'm trying to balance it and keep the camera in focus.
Thank you very much.
I think this is a jasper agate. Again, the whole bucket is from, both buckets are from Succor Creek. In November, I want to say. Focus. That sure looks like opal in there, doesn't it? Underneath an agate, and then I've got some pretty lines in there. Anyway, that's a beautiful little piece, isn't it? This one in there or not. Better twice than not at all. Don't think so, but it's kind of funky, punky, odd shape. Might even be able to get that out of there. Try later when I'm not trying to do photography at the same time. Nice little hollow piece there. Some interesting inclusions.
Here we go.
There. Can you see that? Sorry, man. I probably squinted your eyes. Kind of a rough one, but I think it might have been good for tumbling, actually. Some of the edges probably caught some. Again, we'll check this out after two more tumbles and see if it doesn't look a bit prettier even. Focus on this one, sorry. Better, I'm going slightly blind, but it's on auto focus, so I don't think it's me. But I gotta get the rock in the right distance from the phone. Yep. A couple little pieces of the ceramics that I put in there to help with the tumbling process. That's what those white pieces are. Pretty, huh? I don't know. There might be two more left. Looks like I got some inclusions in there. Jog again. Let's see. I don't know if I showed you this one. It's kind of pretty, it looks like. Maybe some jasper got mixed in with it at any rate. Maybe you can kind of see it better. And the edge. Whatever that is. I'll have to look at it in a minute. Anyway, hope you enjoyed the tour. Come back in a couple weeks when the next stage is done.